Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Dollars. Welcome back to the channel. It's another day, another dollar. Say it with me. Video. This time I'm going to be checking out J-Sav. The song is called Kung Fu. Now, J-Sav was the winner of the contest that I announced earlier in the week where I picked four random rappers and I let the subscribers vote on who they wanted me to react to. So, he was the winner. By a lot. I think he had a little over 50% of the votes. And so yeah, I'm keeping up the end of my bargain. We're gonna check out J-Sav. I try to reach out to him to let him know he won and to ask him what song he wanted me to react to, but he ain't see the message yet, and you know, time is of the essence, so I gotta keep working. So I wanna knock this one out. Anyway, shout out to J-Sav. I hope the song is dope. It must be, since you know, a lot of y'all voted on him and y'all wanted me to react to him. And I think I'm gonna be doing this contest like once a month, you know, probably once a month, probably twice. I gotta see how it goes. But I don't want it just to be rappers from Toronto either. Like, this is a contest for anybody, like, you know, New York, Chicago, anywhere in the world, like, you know. So it's like I really just chose randomly. It's not like I looked these artists up. No, I just was scrolling through the comments and I picked out names. Okay, I'm gonna pick this guy, this guy, this guy. That's what I did, you know. And y'all was spamming a lot of rappers too, so you know, hopefully next time, you know, one of you rappers will be lucky to get a reaction done. But yeah, like if there was a way to do this, like choose the artists like fairly, you know, like a computer program where you just put in the names and then it just selects four rappers randomly. You know, I wish I could find something like that, but I literally just chose randomly, honestly, guys. So, you know, don't feel no type of way if I couldn't choose the artist that you guys suggested, but it is what it is. Anyway, let's hop in this joint and see what J-Sav is talking about.
Long live all the guys. They don't know what it is. Long live Shop. Pep. Big slap.
You don't know. It's sounding like a nice tune already.
I hope you don't want me to love you. I got a Glock and that shit can't come through. I'm just trying to make it skin hot before the sun do shit. I've been bored all day, bitch, come through. And they just go like, hey, yo. I've been making plays every day right when I wake up. Got a bad bitch and I'm gonna let what you will make up. By the count these bands, but I won't hesitate to spray some.
I just want to count these bands, but I won't hesitate to spray, son. Say he got that Glock and it kicked like Kung Fu. Alright. I'm rocking with this so far. Now start it over. You know we gotta bring it back. Y'all should be used to it by now. Hope you don't want me to love you, shorty. Hey.
I hope you don't want me to love you. I got a Glock and that shit kick Kung Fu. I'm just tryna make it skin hot before the sun do. I've been bored all day, bitch, come through. And they just go like, hey, yo. I've been making plays every day right when I wake up. Got a bad bitch and I'm gonna let what you will make up. I didn't count these bands, but I won't hesitate to spray some.
Won't hesitate to spray some. Don't get it twisted. You heard, you little dickheads?
I'd rather hear my truth than love my lies. And please don't run up, dude, I'm not that guy.
I'd rather hate my truth than love my lies. And please don't run up, cause I'm not that guy. Rather hate my... That's a real talk, man. Some people, they love a pretty lie, man. Me, I want the ugly truth. I don't want the pretty lies.
And please don't run up, dude, I'm not that guy. I made her sleep, I don't sing lullabies. But I bet you pay on me, then the bullets fly.
I made her sleep, I don't sing lullabies. But if you play with me, I bet I let them bullets fly. This kid sounds fire, man. I'm glad you guys chose him, man. This song is sounding fire right now.
I made a sleep, I don't sing lullabies. But I bet you pay on me, then the bullets fly. My shooter shoot for free, imagine what they do for some racks. And yeah, he with it for the net, but he ain't moving like that.
My shooter shoot for free, but imagine what they do for some racks. They'll probably torture you, burn down. Ugh. I don't want to imagine what they'll do for some racks, man. These guys' stomachs be touching, they ribs be touching. They'll freaking get the machetes out. They'll bring the machetes out, man, for them rackies.
But he ain't moving like that. And baby, look at me, I like you when you throwing it back. And I done run me up a bag, and had me sleeping in the trap, I was selling zones, but I jib 100 packs, Please don't call my phone if you ain't talking about rack,
Please don't call my phone if you ain't talking about racks. That's like the theme of 2021, man. Ever since the new year started, that's the theme of the year, man. Don't hit me up. Don't call me. Listen, if it ain't about the money, I don't want to hear it, man. But, you know, not every conversation is about money. You know, some people got it twisted. Like, they let money control their every move, which is not a good thing. Money shouldn't control everything about you. Money is good, yes. You know, money is good to have. A lot of it is good to have. But when you let the money dictate, you know, your actions and your morals and shit like that, that's when you're practically selling your soul. And we don't do that over here, you feel me?
And had me sleeping in the trap, I was selling zones, but I jib 100 packs, Please don't call my phone if you ain't talking about rockin', Cut that work like a wrestler, shooters don't miss you. You can die another way, I don't be poor bitches. Made a nigga headless, nigga come and hit this. I've been swiping cars lately, still used to the kitchen.
I've been swiping cars, I'm still used to the kitchen. Feel me? Just because he's doing the swipes nowadays don't mean he ain't used to the kitchen still. The kitchen is where we all started from. That was the first thing we learned, was in the kitchen. Then we you know, we probably leveled up to home invasions, and then, you know, we leveled up to bank robberies, and then we leveled up to, you know, fraud. Now let me stop.
The kitchen, hey, I see looking how I move. You on my feet, it's like I'm walking on the moon. All these niggas quiet when I walk up in the room. Sit back, hold tight when I'm fucking up the booth, bitch. And he don't like me cause they know that nigga too sick. And this bitch, you want me, I ain't fucking with no toothpick. I swear to God, my crow a demon, he be perking two clicks. I kick it, toss and make.
And my crow a demon, he be perking two grips.
I swear to God, my crow a demon, he be perking two clicks. I kick it, toss and make it move shit. How we see gang, he ain't fucking with the movement. I won't say a thing like fuck the feds, I didn't do shit. How the fuck you snitch, you weren't even in the room, kid. And they just go like, hey, yo, I been making plays every day right when I wake up. Got a bad bitch and I don't let what she would make up. Why they count these bands, but I won't hesitate to spray some. And they just go like, hey, yo, I been making plays every day right when I wake up. Got a bad bitch and I don't let what she would make up. Why they count these bands, but I won't hesitate to spray some.
Aight. Alright, man, that's the video. Kung Fu, J-Sav. I like the song. I like the energy that he was bringing on the song throughout the whole song. You know, he has some bars in there. He was flowing. This is the type of song I feel like it would benefit more from a better video, though. Like, I think if the video was better, this song would, like, really do, you know... The song is good on its own, but a better video could definitely elevate it to another level, you know, because the song sounds like a fun song. It's a good song. It sounds dope, you know. It's not bad at all. I like his style. It's just, I feel like if he definitely elevated the video and leveled up the video for this, this shit would be way better, you know. Like, I don't know if he needs to call somebody at Vivo or how that works. I don't know how people get their songs on Vivo. But, yeah, like, you gotta... This is a song you gotta be, like, outside doing some shit, you know? Like, with a chick and driving around. Like, you gotta like, do something with this song, you know? The video could have been better. But the song is hot. The song is dope. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this in the comments down below. If you're new to the channel, hit the like button, subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Shit boy, I'm out.